Now everybody sing that shit.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Tay Pancakes, aka Taylor Stevens, aka Baldy Tay. And welcome back to my YouTube channel. Clearly, you see the wig cap. I haven't done this in a long time, but we are going to do an Amazon wig haul. This time, it's going to be natural wigs, things that claim to be natural, afro. Yeah, you know how they go. These are cheap wigs. I'm going to link everything in the description, and I'm going to be 100% honest, bitch, this is not sponsored, but as I always say, they need to sponsor your girl. When I say I got everything that I could find, I did. It's a lot. I also had to maneuver around ones that I've done before. I have no particular order on how I'm going to do this. I'm just going to do it. But oh my gosh. Yo, I can see through this package, bitch, and it come with, where's my phone so I can let y'all know the prices on the screen. Okay, so let me pick up where I left off. So I'm gonna open Amazon so we can see what wigs is what and what do it do. I forgot what I ordered because this was supposed to be one day shipping, but Amazon messed up. And it's rare that they mess up, but like I say, they mess up. Everybody mess up. Okay, whatever wig this is, bitch, it has tattoos, earrings, wig cap. Oh, dark skin wig cap. Okay, so I don't know which one this is. Like, can y'all put some labeling or something on it? Because I don't know what is what. I don't know what is what and who is who from where and how. Okay, so the first wig out is a black wig. It's giving very natural in the picture. In the picture. This is the wig. It is $23.66. So, still a good price for a synthetic wig. And we're gonna show the picture on the screen to show what this baddie is supposed to look like. This is what it's looking like in person. It actually looks pretty good. Like, it looks, I ain't gonna lie, it looks a little good. Now how would it look on me? I don't know, but this look kind of good, I ain't gonna lie. It's 14 inches and it's black. And what is this? Okay, there's some red thread in here and I don't know what that is, but it ain't gonna kill me. Obviously a small cap because it's hard to get on my head. So I have to put the camera right here. I don't know what's wrong. I don't know what's wrong. I don't know. I'm going to fluff her out. I think once I give her a good fluff, like, what's going on right here? Why is it? Okay, I'm trying to give her a fluff to get it look like the picture. I'm going to sit the picture right here, and I'm going to try to mimic what sis is giving in the picture. It actually does look, it looks, ow, like the picture, I guess. You know what it is about these mannequin heads? Is these mannequin heads be so small? The head be small, so it make the wig look different. Then you get it and you gotta maneuver it to your to the normal size head, you know? Now, I don't have a normal size head. My head is rather large, but these mannequin heads are still smaller than the average cranium. So, you know, sometimes I wonder how my natural head would be if I never locked it up and I would have just kept working on it, because, bitch, if I was walking around with a fro like this, couldn't nobody tell me nothing. Like, nothing. They could have told me nothing. So, this one, it's not bad. It really does look natural. Or maybe if I make it a full fro. How about we? Nah. My head is too big for that. Like, I feel like this just makes my head bigger than what it is. But I do like it though. And it's synthetic, bitch. For $23. Oh my gosh, your natural hair is so pretty. Oh my god, thank you so much. You know, twist out. And wash and goes, and so I really do actually like this wig. Like, I'm looking in the mirror, that's why I keep looking to the side. But yes, this is our first sis, and it's giving natural. It's giving, yeah, I really do like this. And it's not shiny. You can't have no shiny behind natural wig. They always call them afro kinkies. Add it to the collection, bitch. If you do a little, if you're black, girl, if you're black, it's so great to be black. That's just all I have to say. It's just so great to be black. I love being black. I need more mannequin heads so I can sit my wigs on stuff so they don't get messed up. But until then, we're gonna go ahead and put her in the bin. And by the bin, I mean my office trash can that I don't use for trash. All right, moving on to the next one. Oh, Okay, bitch. I know you're probably like, bitch, what the fuck is that? So I got me a platinum wig. So it's a platinum fro, and I want to live out my platinum dreams because I never like, okay, $28. And it looks similar to the other one, honestly. I don't know if it's the same vendor, but girl, I want to live out my platinum blonde dreams. I have never been able to go platinum with my hair, and we about to see what it look like. And I feel like it's not gonna look good, but we're not gonna think like that off jump. We're not gonna think like that off rip, because we're not gonna speak those negative vibes into the air. Okay, wait a minute. It just needs a little zhuzhing. It just needs a little zhuzhing, that's it. That's all, let me pull up the picture so I can get it to look how this is kinda looking. Oh, I don't like this. I'm sorry, the girl in the picture, it's no way I can get it this long. Maybe I can if I really fluff it. I wanna look cute in his head, like I really do. I really want my dreams to come true, but I don't really think this is my, I don't think this is me. I don't think this is me, hold on. I really fluffed that bit out. Okay, I will never go platinum. It's just not for me. Hold on. I'm not gonna give up on my dreams quite yet, but I'm starting to jump back into reality and realize that platinum bitch is not for me. Then I'm blending into the wall like, bitch, let me put something behind my head so I need a backdrop. I don't know how to. I don't like nothing about it, and nothing about it likes me. Nothing about it likes me, but I'm gonna go with no. I won't be going platinum blonde anytime soon or ever. It might look cute on locks though. It might look cute on locks. I really just starting to wish I had a fro, because if I had a fro, bitch, my hair would be every kind of color in a rainbow. Like I would just be putting on the tips, like on the tips of my hair, it would be all types of different colors. But that's the blonde, the platinum, and we just did as much as I felt necessary to try to make sure that I gave it a fair shot, and I did. But this could look good on someone else. I could picture this on someone else's head. So if you are rocking platinum blonde hair and you need a fro, bitch, here's your answer. Here's your answer. But for me, access was denied. So we're gonna sit her on the other side. Next, this box is really small. I got natural wigs, so I'm not really sure why this is this small. Actually, I don't wanna do this one yet, whatever it is. I have one specifically that I wanna do. What is this? Okay, apparently, bitch, I ordered. Oh, I remember this. It just looks a little different than the picture. This is a $21 wig, has great reviews. We're gonna see if the reviews are true. We're gonna see what kind of people are wearing this wig. Okay, off jump, off rip, it looks synthetic. Really, really synthetic. I got that shiny look, that hair store shine to it. Yeah! I look like, what's her name off My Wife and Kids? When the seasons first started and she wouldn't let go of that curly wig. Wow. Okay, what was her name in My Wife and Kids? It wasn't, obviously wasn't Jane, because that's one. What was her name on it? But without plucking it, it's definitely giving, I don't know. Okay, we're gonna pluck it. I'm gonna stop. Let me use the girl in the picture once again as reference. Okay, she's giving large fro. Large fro. Fluffy fro. Maybe once I fluff it out, it'll start to look, okay. It's not looking promising, but you know, we're gonna keep going. Still giving My Wife and Kids. Still giving My Wife and Kids. Come on, bitch. I believe in you. Come on. Come on. Come through. Come through. Come on. Come through. Come on. You know what it is? Although it's everything, it's also the fact that, like, there's no real gradient in the hair. Like, it's supposed to be like a darker roots, I feel like, and like an ashier blonde, but it's given like, yeah, it's like a yellowish, it's too yellow. Maybe it's because I don't know how to, there's that. unless it's black, I really cannot see myself in a fro. Like, that black fro I was getting with it, it's just not for me. Maybe if I, like, made it big, maybe. And knowing you know that if we... That didn't help either. And the crazy part is that me seeing these wigs, I could see somebody, like, really slaying these wigs. I think it's my head shape. I think I have a... I think my head is too round. I feel like if I had one of them heart-shaped faces, everything will work, but because my face is so round, or what is this, an oval? Yeah, probably oval. It's not really giving. It's not really giving. So I'm gonna, ow! My gosh, I almost took a lock out. I just have a pile of just curly hair over here. Oh, I'm excited for this one. It's gray. Bitch, it's gray, and I think it stank. It smell like, you know that wig smell? Y'all know wig smell. Whoever wear wigs, you know what wig smell I'm talking about. You got a wig smell. Her name is Cece, and she's $25. I mean, $21. Sorry, Cece. Apparently, her name is Cece. So, we're going to see if Cece do what Cece's supposed to. I mean, granny chic. Oh, it's gray throughout the whole thing. Like, at the ends, it's pure gray. And then at the roots, it's like streaks of gray. Okay. Once again... it's something not giving what I thought it would. What the hell? Oh, I actually like the gray tips. Like, that's really cute. That's a cute touch. But what's going on? Like what is that? What am I supposed to do with that? Am I supposed to bring it to the front? Everything is disappointing me. Like, this video was exciting and now I'm getting pissed. I really don't think, I think if I spend some more time framing this, I think it might actually look decent, maybe? No? I don't know, bitch. At this point, all the wigs starting to look the same. Like, I really like the first one. I liked it. It went out. So this is our Graces. I don't know what this is looking like on camera, but in person, yeah, it's really not. The bangs is frizzy, even though it was frizzy before I even plucked it out. So there's that. Let me put on my other wig to make me feel better, because I'm about to cry. Ouch. And it's taking on my edges. So you got a nerve to not even be living up to your standards and you taking on my edges? Please. Me and Tanya. I'm rocking with Tanya. I don't care what nobody say. I don't care what nobody opinions is. I'm rocking with Tanya because Tanya is giving, I'm actually natural. You know why I like this a lot? Because it's the one that closely, that I can't even talk, that mimics my hair type closest. And I have never with my real hair worn out in a fro, so this is making me live my dreams. And my hair is definitely way tighter, like coiled than this, but I emphasis on, out of all of them, this is the one that's closest, probably. But we not done yet. Tanya said we not done yet. Is it the same wig? Bitch, it's not the same wig, but it looked the same. People be having the same vendors trying to act like they different wigs. They put on the show, but this one might look better. So this one, this is the picture of the girl, the run in whatever. And she is $19.59. I think she's the cheapest one in the bunch.
Okay, she's actually now $16.89, bitch. A lot of these wigs that I got are now on sale. I don't know if y'all noticed that sometimes the prices was off than the one I'm showing on the screen. Bitch, if y'all click the links in the description, a lot of these is cheaper than what I found them for. Unfortunately, I wish I found it for $16. But yeah, just a note.
Holding down for the girls, holding down for the girls. Okay, so we're gonna see this and see what this one looks like because it's really giving the same thing. Actually, this one's shinier. No, I think it might be the same. I think it's the same. Bitch, they done bamboozled me. If you like it, this one's cheaper. So, but we're not gonna make no assumptions because it could be, it could be different. It could be different. Okay, it's, is it? No, maybe it's just because I ain't fluffed it out. No, I don't think it's shorter. Yeah, I think it's the exact same wig. Something different, but I don't know what it is. You know what the difference is? This one 19 and the other one 21. So, the winner is still still the other one. I don't know what's different. Maybe me and Tanya are just best friends now. So I feel like I'm cheating on her if I say, no, it's a difference. It's a difference. First of all, let's go over the differences. Tanya, keep it together. So Tanya here is a more natural black. She's a more natural black. I don't know if y'all could tell. And let me try to make sure I floof this one out so I can say they equally as floofed. Once again, my phone died, but that was Sandra. And then my favorite, Tanya. I see the difference. I don't care what y'all say. Ouch, my hat, my nails can get caught on it. But, okay, y'all, I'm making like, I'm neglecting the last one in the bunch. So the last one in the bunch, upside down. This is a looser wave hair. I feel like it's gonna give the same thing that my BB and CC wig gave. I mean, my BB wig gave, but we gonna see. It might surprise me and do something different. All right, so I got, they gave me earrings. What is this, a beauty blender? And a wig cap. I got wig caps for years. All right, so let's see what she gives. So, very wiggy and shiny as ever. So, it's real heavy though, so I don't know what that means. Oh, get off my hand. This is it, out the package. Real wiggy, real synthetic-y, but a low smell. I'm not gonna say no smell, I'm gonna say low smell. All right, we're gonna put her on with no... Oh my gosh, bitch, what the fuck? Oh my God, Leah, what the fuck? Oh my God. Boom, 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 boom. It's giving George Washington. This is the tippy top, hold on. After some fluffing, maybe it'll look better. It's actually not a bad wig. No, like seriously. No, like really, it looks like, wow. Oh wow, like it look, trying to be careful and not make it frizzy. Oh wow, this is cute, I think. I wanna cut this though, because it's cute like this. I feel like it's cute like this, like at the shoulders, but it's starting to fall past the shoulders, which I don't like. I don't know, pink curl maybe. But I think that's all the wigs that I have, it is. So top two, this and Tanya made it, the rest, you didn't make the cut. You didn't make the cut. I'm gonna link all of the wigs below. And also, I now have an Amazon storefront. So, bitch, everything that I've ever mentioned in my YouTube videos that I liked, and I'm gonna say that I like because I'm not putting everything on an Amazon storefront. If I don't like it, I'm not recommending the bitch. I'm gonna link all these wigs below. But on my Amazon storefront, I'm gonna link only stuff that I enjoy using, like my body care stuff and all of that jazz. Ooh, more earrings. So, and more tattoos, wow. So yeah, y'all can find all that on my Amazon storefront. Why am I cleaning up while I'm talking to y'all? But moral of the story, synthetic wigs can sometimes really be nice. Really, really be nice, because I liked a lot of these. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe. Love you guys. Bye.